As they are leaving, a bullet strikes Howard in the throat. Armando and Zuelo are behind it, but since Mike knows he is in plain sight, he pulls Howard away, and stays behind a car, giving Armando no clear shot. Mike tries to revive Howard, but he dies.